Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today I am making lotus masala. For this I have taken 2 to 3 lotus fruits. They are boiled. A handful of coriander leaves, 1 tablespoon of corn flour, 1 tablespoon of ketchup, 1 cup of water, 3/4 cup of tamarind, 1 teaspoon of chili flakes, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chaat masala, 1/2 teaspoon of crushed coriander seeds, 1/4 teaspoon yellow color, salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. Now, first of all, we will dissolve this corn flour in the water. Now we have dissolved the corn flour in the water. Now we will put all these ingredients together in the pan. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Corn flour, tamarind, all these spices. Ketchup, and lotus stem. Now we will cook this till the sauce thickens and the lotus stem is coated with the sauce. Now you can see the sauce is almost dried and these lotus stems are coated with this sauce. Now in the end we will add in coriander leaves and this is done. Lotus masala is ready to be served. I hope you like this video. See you soon in my next video inshallah. Till then, take best care of yourself. Fi amanullah and Allah Hafiz.